All right, out with it.
What's with the girl? She's a defective clone, like we are. Battling droids was easy compared to raising a child. You have no idea what you're in for.
Ready when you ask, Sergeant.
Not this time, Omega.
I'll go with you.
No, that thing could be dangerous.
I'm in. What are we waiting for?
Kid, you're not a soldier. It's dangerous.
You get back to the ship.
Wait, why can't...
Coming here was up for debate. This isn't.
Got it, soldier?
Yes, sir.
You let Omega loop back around. That would be impossible, seeing as Omega is not on this mission.
Right. One match. If you win, then no more sitting out on missions. Your first time in space.
First time anywhere. I never had my own room before.
Well, you're part of this squad now, too. This is where you want to be. Omega, you don't have to worry. You are never going back to Kamino.
Promise?
I promise. She's curious. Give her that. Hunter, she's a child. What are we gonna do with her? Omega belongs with us.
She's not going anywhere.
Living among fugitives where she's in constant danger. Want to protect the kid, then let her go. Stop pretending to be something you're not, Hunter.
Seeing that place, I don't want to end up an experiment in a tube.
That's not gonna happen. You ready for this?
Are you?
I am not bringing Omega to a planet swarming with Imperials.
The child stays here.
Aim for the kid.
Not happening. Being strategic means knowing your limitations, Omega.
She's trying to save her family, Hunter. I'd do the same for you.
Took Omega. We have to find her.
Omega! Hang on, Omega!
Hunter, tell them to come back. Order them to come back!
Sorry, kid. I can't do that. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay, Omega? Are you hurt?
You alright?
It doesn't matter. Saving Hunter is what matters.
Omega, focus.
I can't. We have to get back to Darrow and rescue Hunter.
We're not going anywhere, Omega. You're stuck with us for the long run. Got it?
I warned you not to come back.
Had to. So we're looking for you.
You came back for me?
That's right. Sorry, Omega. I know I promised you'd never have to come back here.
You did the same for me.
I know it hurts. It's hard to breathe sometimes.